Glacier Bay National Park. It's an amazing place. You know, they only allow 2 cruise ships a day inside Glacier Bay National Park. I'm Jen Henriksen with Cruise Planners, and I am a Alaskan certified travel expert. What does that mean? Well, it means I've been here many, many times. I've brought a lot of people here on guided group trips, and I also book a lot of individual travelers on their bucket list Alaska trip, of which 85% will never be back. It's really important that you use a travel expert when you come to one of those bucket list destinations because of the high percentage of people that won't ever be back to that place. So what makes a travel expert? Well, it's the number of people they book, yes. It's the number of the amount of knowledge that they have about the destination and specifically the things you're coming to see, like glaciers, wildlife, which cruise line to book with Alaska Railroad. Each of those components, it's really important that they know what they're talking about. There's all different legs on the Alaska Railroad, but there's 2 of them that are my personal favorite that I would book clients on over and over again. How do you know what those are? Well, you use an expert. When you come to Alaska, there's certain seasons that are known for you're able to see more things. Like if you're a wildlife person and you really want to see more wildlife, do you come earlier in the season or later in the season? Those are things that a travel expert can tell you. My experience with Alaska has to do with having dinner at a supplier's table, getting to know their family, getting to know the suppliers that I really wouldn't book clients with. That's the kind of the extra piece that people can give you that have spent time in a region. So I encourage you, when you're getting ready to come to Alaska, look me up, Jen with cruiseplanners.com. Let's make an appointment and let's talk about what it is that you want to see in your bucket list destination. And then let's book that trip for you. Thanks for watching.